He seemed to be fooling around with you. That's a good sign, isn't it?
That's not really fooling around. Part of Gabriel's brain, which controls inhibition, has been destroyed. So he reacts incontinently to things around him.
It's like it's not even him.
When was the last time you saw him?
He left home several years ago.
Nearly 20.
Did drugs cause this?
No, I don't think so. From the way he looks, he was on the streets for some time.
Oh, God.
And unfortunately, though slow growing, the tumor also destroyed structures of the medial side of both the temporal lobes, in particular what is called the hippocampus. And these are the areas of the brain we use to form new memories, like what I'm telling you now, new information.